pretty good, actually. Pretty good. It's worthy to go watch, that's for sure. It's not bad. It's kind of like, not really a spoiler, I guess, but it's kind of similar to all the Jurassic Parks. All three of them in the past.
I don't know what
it is. It was nice overall. First part was good.
Cookie's still in there.